Yeah, so police believe that two people are behind this deadly shooting. It all happened at the door of this residence just before midnight. That's located in the 1500 block of North Gladstone Avenue. Police say a man and woman were at home when they heard someone knocking. When the man went to the door, he was shot multiple times. He died at the scene. Police have not yet released his name. At this time, detectives are still working to get a description of the suspects. They say the gunmen ran from the property heading south. If you live in that area, police are asking for your help. Call Crime Stoppers with any information at 317-262-TIPS. And in the last half hour, police have confirmed that this is a homicide. That brings up this year's total to 145, tying with 2015's homicide record.